We have been given that we have a first order reaction in which the initial concentration is